Did anyone else notice in season 4, episode 10 of Breaking Bad, the tequila that is given to Don Eladio is the same tequila as the expensive tequila in Better Call Saul that Jimmy brings Kim right here and they also have at the restaurant earlier on in the series? Let me know if you ever noticed this.